Here we go, intermediate 102. We got an incidental poke to the eye. Got another pair of tyrants here, Brandon Hurd and Danny Brosh. Brandon Hurd was the one that took the poke, but he's the one back to the center first. He's in on the legs. Nothing. Out of bounds and back to the center. Both of these guys know each other very well. Sure, both are just looking for that one mistake they can capitalize on. They're out of bounds and back to the center again. Here it expires. No points. Green wins the toss, defers, and we got Brandon Hurd picking bottom. Switch positions, get back. finish it. One shot. Took care of it. Brandon Hurd wins it.